we discover a small molecule, a small drug, that can target the virus at its entry, at the point of infection into cells. So this creates a huge potential for being effective. You're stopping the virus right at the entrance. This drug acts intranasally. So you basically can spray it in the nose or put it in the nose, and then that alone is gonna go to the right places in the respiratory tract that will prevent the virus from then getting inside the cell. And so that then makes it practical, because even if you're treating a patient, you can put this, you know, in the nose, and it's sort of an easier route, right? Or you wanna prevent, you're gonna go to a party, for example, and you may be exposed to people who are positive for the virus, and so you want to protect yourself, so you wanna maybe use some of this spray to have extra precautions so that you won't get the virus. This is a small molecule, a chemical, easy to produce relatively, and companies should be able to generate it in large quantities pretty fast. It is the first of its kind to be able to do this inhibition of viral entry, which means it can be used as a prophylactic, as a therapeutic, and probably more than just for SARS-CoV-2, but for other coronaviruses that we may encounter in the future. I think it is an important discovery now, because we may be going into an endemic stage four COVID-19, and as such, we don't know what variants are gonna be coming our way and when, and so having something like this ready in your household could be something that everybody may wanna do, right, to be prepared. The new variant comes, you are not vaccinated against that variant. Perhaps the vaccine you have is not sufficient to help you against that variant, but this can help you prevent transmission while you get the vaccine going. This work was possible because of the facilities that Cornell has, the biosafety level 3 facilities that allow us to do this type of experiments. Our collaborators have been from other institutions, from other countries. We've united our forces to be able to make new discoveries, especially since the pandemic started. This is incredible. The opportunities, the potential for this type of drug is really remarkable. And just being able to use it against all these different viruses in the future will, I think, will make a huge difference in human health.